Introducing the AVE3, Instron's latest generation non-contacting video extensometer. As the premier extensometer solution, the AVE platform is unrivaled in versatility, offering unparalleled flexibility and precise strain measurement down to 1 micron accuracy. You can use it for everything, from small to large gauge lengths, low to high elongations, sensitive materials like films and foils, explosive failures of composites, and even for testing with temperature chambers. The AVE3's compliance with ISO 9513 and ASTM E83 means you can reliably test to any standard with one device, eliminating the need to purchase and maintain multiple clip-on devices. And unlike manual contacting extensometers, the AVE3 eliminates the influence of operators on your strain results, producing more consistent and reliable data. There's no cumbersome attaching prior to testing, and strain can be tracked through failure without risking damage to the device. The AVE3 is factory calibrated and shipped with a new, simplified calibration plate that can clip directly onto the specimen with the load string intact, making it easier for operators to perform periodic calibration checks to ensure the extensometer is dialed in and ready for testing. The AVE platform adapts to your testing needs, allowing you to quickly change out the lens to accommodate a wide variety of gauge lengths and elongations. And with the new kinematic mounting, lenses automatically snap into the factory calibrated location, ensuring you're properly set up to capture accurate data every time. The latest AVE delivers unparalleled performance through the newest and most refined version of Instron's constant density air tunnel technology. This patent-pending technology creates a protective barrier around your test space, guarding against typical lab air disturbances like operator movements and HVAC systems, eliminating errors, reducing noise, and improving accuracy by as much as 5 times, delivering the highest quality data ever produced by an AVE. This enhanced CDAT technology, combined with a data rate capture of 500 Hz, allows the AVE3 to meet stringent strain control requirements, unlocking a critical capability in metals testing for video extensometry, providing real-time strain data for more accurate insights into material behavior. For those requiring R-value, the optional AVE3 32 provides best-in-class transverse strain accuracy by averaging 32 measurements from within the specimen gauge length. The AVE3 can also record images of your testing to be used with Instron's digital image correlation software for full-field strain maps of your specimens that are synchronized with your test data. The Instron AVE3 Advanced Video Extensometer is a non-contacting strain measurement solution designed to support the evolving demands of materials testing and meet stricter customer requirements by delivering exceptionally accurate data in any lab environment. Instron. The difference is measurable.